Perdana Menteri menegaskan bahawa kerajaan tidak mempunyai kuasa ekstradisi di negara yang didiami Loh Teck Joe atau JOLO. Namun menjelaskan bahawa JOLO akan ditahan bagi siasatan One Malaysia Development Berhad, 1MDB.
We are trying to arrest JOLO, but he is not in the country and we don't have extradition rights in the country where he's staying.
Do you know which country is it at the moment?
Many countries.
On what grounds do you intend to arrest him?
Huh?
On what grounds do you intend to arrest him?
I think they have investigated his involvement in 1MDB, and it is on those grounds that he will be arrested.